And hello! Welcome to this nail-biter of a match today. Chicken Little versus Jesse takes for the turns. Yeah, well, got some really strong players in both teams today. Chicken Little the captain, Jesse the captain. They're both really key players, and they will determine the outcome of this match. First ball. Foul ball. Chicken Little. Get there a bit earlier. And ooh. Fastball, 110. Gotta hit it now. And he is! Where's this one gone? Straight up in the air, will it be here? It might! It is! Brilliant start for Jesse. And well, Chicken Little, he's gone. Another poor shot from him. And the next, oh! Just over. And I think he'll get a double, or will he get a triple? Oh my goodness, what a horrible effort there! Absolute rubbish from the fielding there. Absolute dog's muck. And, oh, for the get. He'll get one, so he'll get a home run. So first home run of the day goes to Chicken Little and his team. Circle in next. He can play some shots. And oh, at the end. Oh, he missed it. Absolute poor fielding there. And it's a double. So a good shot. Brilliant shot, but it could have been stopped. Yeah, but it required a better effort from that fielder. Deep in there. And oh, foul ball. Not a bad shot. That timing right, and where's this one going? Oh, what a shot in the park! What a shot that is! What an amazing shot! And well, they deserve to be 4-0 up now to Chicken Little boys. It was an amazing shot. Absolutely blasted it. And oh, this is a rubbish shot. Oh, it's gone. Laker simply picks it up. And he is at Ronnie next. And oh, foul ball. Not a bad shot that. And oh, he's jumped it. He's made a miss of it. And well, Matt, what a costly drop that was. Oh, I've been loaded in next.